This scene, perhaps the most shocking reversal in the history of Korean cinema. The story is so powerful. Humanity is scary. Watching it 10 years later still makes my skin crawl. The story begins on a riverbank in the countryside. A couple of photographers find a dead body. The police called Professor Kong, a top forensic scientist. The girl's naked body was split into 6 pieces. Her head and body were sewn together. Only her right arm was missing. There was also graffiti on her fingernails. On the autopsy table, Ginger lamented the beautiful body that was about to rot. The results of the preliminary examination are announced. Seawater was detected in the cross-section of the body. There are grains of sand in the mouth and nose. It means she was killed in an area filled with gravel. Min remembered. There's a concrete yard in her hometown. Mr. Jagged added. We haven't found the most suspicious boyfriend yet. The leader ordered us to split up. Hu Jagged found the boyfriend at the racecourse, but he won't admit it. And in the concrete field, they found an arm. There was graffiti on the nail. But Min stared at the photo and analyzed it for a long time. He didn't have a clue. She came to Jung for help, seeing the group photo on the wall. Jung said his daughter has been in the United States for 10 years. She'll be back tomorrow. Let's get to the point. The murderer killed the bodies in different places. It must be intentional. When Min returned to his office, he found something. These locations, they're all connected to an organization that protects Jin Jiang. The leader of the organization, Lee Sung-ho, published a book. The contents of the book are very relevant to the case. The next day, Kong received a letter from a stranger. It was a picture of her daughter being kidnapped. The letter was signed by Lee Sung-ho. This is a Korean movie. It's a Korean movie that makes you want to see the end of the movie. Kong, a forensic scientist investigating the case, received a photo of his daughter's kidnapping. At that moment, a caller said that the murderer was caught. It was Lee Sung-ho from the letter. It turned out that Min had searched the case. Min found out that the case is related to the dam that was built on the Joonggang River. The leader, Lee Sung-ho, published a book. He mentioned that the area of Joonggang River is similar to Venus. The construction of the dam is equivalent to cutting off the body of Venus. It's the same as the body being dismembered. The place where the body was cut and dumped is right on the cutting line. The leader ordered to bring him back. I didn't expect Lee Sung-ho to confess to the crime. Kong took the opportunity to enter the interrogation room. He asked about his daughter. He asked him to save himself. Kong had no choice. He had no choice but to falsify the evidence. He cleaned the blood from the murder weapon. He smeared the dog's blood again. He visited again the next day. He asked where his daughter was, but they made fun of him. He got angry and beat him up. At that moment, the phone rang. His daughter's cry for help came out. Ginger was forced to calm down. He asked him where the murder weapon was. He asked him to think about why he killed the woman. Kong sneaked into the victim's room at night. He found out the whereabouts of the victim's boyfriend through a business card. The next day, Min called. There's no human blood on the chainsaw. Now, the whole department is mobilized. Kong left the phone and rushed to Sung-ho's house. He came to the house and found a hidden compartment, but he couldn't open it. He looked up and saw a picture. Next to Sung-ho was the man who gave him the letter. At that moment, the police arrived. Kong pulled out the photo and hid in the corner. He hid in the corner until the other man was called away. He came to the nearby police station to ask questions. The police on duty recognized the man in the photo. It turned out that the other man's name was Young-hee. He was adopted by Sung-ho's family when he was a child. He was also a couple with Sung-ho's sister, So-jeom, until Sook-in died. They left. Ginger came to Young-hee's house. She saw a shocking scene. It's probably the most painful thing in the world. When Ginger found her missing daughter, she was placed in a rose petal. Looking at her faded face, he recalled 10 years ago. The young girl Sook-in, she was raped by 3 rich kids and died in the sea. And Kong was the coroner at the time. But he lied in court. It turned out that his daughter had a rare disease. She needed a lot of money. The abusers made a generous offer. Another girl, Oon Ah, perjured herself in court. Soo-jin was slandered by another girl, Oon Ah. Hatred was planted at this moment. Sook-in's brother, Sung-ho, and his boyfriend, Young-hee. First, they killed 3 rich kids. Then they killed Yuna and cut up her body. And finally, they kidnapped Kang's daughter. Min realized the truth and rushed to the scene. She was heartbroken. Kong just went to trial with Sung-ho. She was forced to confess. He finally found out the whereabouts of his daughter. He rushed to the scene without stopping, ignoring the obstacles. He saw a tragic scene. The fire of his life has been extinguished. He wanted to pick up his daughter and leave, but he realized that what he was holding was nothing. He instantly thought of something. The mutilated body he dissected earlier was the body of his daughter who had been replaced. Ginger rolled over on the floor, remembering the insults he had inflicted on the corpse. The world had lost its beautiful colors. Death was the best place for both of them. The quickest revenge can only comfort the audience. It can't heal the wounds. Humanity's choices are sometimes too difficult.